water hyacinth has severely infested Philippine waters with its rapid rate of proliferation. It grows in mats up to 2 meters wide, which can reduce light and oxygen, change water chemistry, and affect local flora and fauna. It also causes problems in marine transportation, fishing, and irrigation. By clogging up waterways, it causes floods and increased pollution.
The brand Jacinto Lilo is really something about innovation. Innovation combined with function. Because they were able to take such a simple item, something that was a nuisance, and turn it into something that was really fashionable. It was something that would sweep people off their feet. And that's really what it's about, turning something simple into something innovative and high fashion. And of course, with that conscience that people really look for nowadays.
We work with the communities who made it into this amazing material. This material that looks something that could be used in a high-end bag or a high-end product. And seeing that potential, we were just so inspired by it. And we said, you know, let's put dignity into this seemingly nuisance, useless plant and say that, hey, this is Jacinto and Lirio. It means hyacinth and lily.
Everything starts with the lake. Laguna de Bay, Marikina Lake, Cotabato, and other parts where there is a high proliferation of the water hyacinth. We have community partners who gather the stalks, treat it, and then it is turned into the beautiful water hyacinth plant leather, as we call it. The story with the people themselves that we work with, they didn't think that there was value in this water hyacinth. We have developed a new line, and these are journals made from the water hyacinth plant. So the Quaderno by Jacinto and Lirio. We really feel that the money that we'll be giving here will really help us scale up so we can scale to more communities. Because we really believe that when we become successful, we want to bring our community partners with us so that they in turn will be successful.